Hey y'all, today we will be talking about Plasma Corp's newest limited time items, or LTIs for short. But what we won't be talking about is the means through which I got them. Anyway, let's get right into the review. The items that we'll be reviewing today are the Neutron Katana and the Neutron Dagger, costing 3,999 and 999 Plasma Coins respectively. Both items are part of the limited edition items offered from January 20th until the 1st of May 2019. Happy New Year's, by the way. Both items only function as melees and they are both tradable. Beginning with the Neutron Dagger, it is the underdog of this review. Costing less than its counterpart, it is expected to perform less satisfactory. However, don't let that fool you. The item is still a decent melee to own. Besides, it has some pretty cool animations and, as of the making of this video, I've been told that it sells anywhere between 20,000 to 40,000 Trokas.
Trokas.
It deals 8 damage, it's not too expensive, and best of all, it has the Shadow Warp effect. In my opinion, this is definitely an item you should get, unless the price and trading tables drops. Next up, we have the item that you've been waiting for, the Neutron Katana. It is an incredibly fast melee. It deals 9 damage and has 2 abilities, a sheath, which allows you to carry the item on the back of your character, and a dash, which allows you to deal 10 damage to any players that happen to be in your path. The way the dash works is, you'll have the dash button appear. When you click it, it will do an animation where the katana is saturated with energy, and from that point forward, you have 2 chances to deal dash damage. After that, the dash button will disappear and it will go into a cooldown, which means that you have to wait for about 10 seconds until you can dash again. My personal experience with this item was amazing. It is definitely a must-have item, however, I don't recommend you get it through trading tables, unless you happen to have about 100 to 150,000 Trokas laying around. In which case, totally go for it. Before I go, I want to let you guys know about this amazing thing I found out. If you search up the player staff, Ben, and enter his house, among many other secrets, you can find an item tester. It basically gives you access to an NPC, which you can grab to make it look like yourself, and then you can load melees or guns onto it and see how they would look and work. I hope this helps you in the future. And also, I hope you enjoyed this review. Until the next time.